I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to link your PlayStation Network account, or PSN account, to your Spotify account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to PlayStation.com, and then sign into your PlayStation account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of this screen to open a menu, and then click Account Settings in this menu. Your PSN account screen opens. Step 3. Click Linked Services in the menu on the left side of the screen. The associated menu is displayed. Step 4. Click Spotify. The next screen shows you what you'll be able to do if you link your Spotify account to your PlayStation account. Specifically, this will enable you to customize your game soundtrack and control the playback of Spotify songs on your PlayStation console. Step 5. Click Link. You'll be prompted to log in to your Spotify account if you're not logged in already. After logging in to your Spotify account, a window will be shown letting you know what information Sony will have access to in your Spotify account. Step 6. Review this information and then click Agree if you want to move forward. The next screen lets you know that you've successfully linked your Spotify account to your PSN account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.